But she was right, Sarah. She showed us a soul can improve. He saw the light, Sarah. Checked all the boxes that you said would prove a person deserves a second chance. Now we turn our backs, no second glance.
It's not as simple as you think. Not everything is spelled in ink.
It's not fair, Sarah.
Careful, Charlie, keep a cool head.
No, don't you care, Sarah. That just because someone is dead.
You go down there and kill those poor
you
souls.
You didn't know.
Whoops. Yes, the cat's out of the bag.
What's the big deal?
Sarah, tell me that you didn't know.
I thought since I'm older, it's my load to shoulder.
No.
You have to listen. It was such a hard decision. I wanted to save you. The anguish it takes to do what was required.
To think that I admired you. Well, I don't need your condescension. I'm not a child to protect. Was talk of virtue just pretension? Was I too naive to expect you to heed the morals you're purveying? That's what the fuck I've been saying.
If hell is forever, then heaven must be a lie.
Emily.
If angels can do whatever and remain in the sky, the rules are shades of gray when you don't do as you say, when you make the wretched suffer just to kill them again.
I was told not to trust in angels.
By her?
She should know.
We should go.
No! Don't you see? We've come so close. Look at them fighting. They're at each other's throats.
Don't you act all high and mighty. Did you ever think your little girlfriend might be a liar?
Don't, Adam, please.
What's the fuss? Why hide the fact that you're an angel just like us?